Hello, it's great to have you with us. We've travelled today to the Bismarckstrasse in Leverkusen. We're at the Bayer Arena. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as always, is Stuart Robson. And we have pre-season group stage action from the European International Cup coming up for you. It's Newcastle United facing Bayer Leverkusen.
Well, thanks, Derek. Now it's time to see whether this initial fitness training and development of tactics has been successful. Will there be any change of formations? These
might be a chance here. Can he finish? Opportunity, and the ball is loose. Just cleared away in the nick of time. Benahabi. Oh, that's a really good run. Well, still an issue here. And problem solved for now. Under pressure here. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Beautifully disguised ball. A truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game. Just what they were hoping to produce.
Well, here you can see what a good goal this is. He hits it so cleanly and the keeper has no chance. That's a great strike.
1-0 then. Longstaff. Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up. Emil Kraft. No possibilities inside the box. It might still be problematic. And a poor ball. Diaby. Well, a new era begins with a new manager in charge, and it's always interesting to see how that goes. One thing we can say without any fear of contradiction is that you don't get an awful lot of time in football nowadays.
No, you certainly don't. But when a new manager comes in, they come in with new ideas, and that can take time for players to adjust to. They need to start well here, just for everyone to believe in what he's doing.
And intercepts again. And now, passing it through.
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts off with that cross into the box, just begging for a teammate to get on the end of it. And he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
So, 2-0 now. Plenty of options. And the assistant referee has raised his flag, offside. Andri. Possession and patience, the watchwords. And a goal to increase their advantage to 3. Can they be stopped?
Well, here's the replay, and you see it was a good finish. But the keeper at his near post has to do a lot better. He's got to have that near post covered for me.
Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now. Oh, big chance! Keeper did his job to begin with. An alert intervention. And able to get a body in the way. Disappointing pass. Longstaff. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Karim Bellarabi. shall we? Long stuff. Well, he likes to run at them. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Well, it could be on for him here. Will he play it in? And possibilities here. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Callum Wilson. Very quick thinking there. Baumgartlinger. Moussa Diaby. Oh, that's a really good run. Can he do it? A goal! An exceptional performance, this. Four to the good now.
Well, just look at how poor the defending is here. But I have to say, it's still a very tidy finish. He looked really assured there.
Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Manquillo. It's with Isaac Hayden. Fabian Scher. Longstaff. Tremendous challenge. Breaking at pace. Space and time for the cross. And the corner has been given. Playing it in. Well, he was being closely watched. Goal kick.
Well, the defender knew he couldn't get to the ball first, but he just did enough to put him off there.
Well, the first 45 minutes have almost come and gone, and Newcastle have an awful lot to do, Stuart.
Well, it's not been a good first half, that's for sure. They've looked lethargic, they've lost key battles all over the pitch, and just haven't defended well enough. Something needs to change after the break, otherwise this could end up being a rout.
Possible. A glorious chance. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. And they're going for the short one. Callum Wilson. This might be ideal for the counter. Can they take advantage of the situation? Real chance. Well, it was such a fluent attack, but they couldn't apply that finishing touch.
Well, not the finish he was looking for, but there's another example of their ability on the counter-attack.
Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. And showing fine vision. Credit to them for winning back possession. So, the whistle then. We're up the... And the ball is rolling again, and Newcastle left with a mountain to climb here in the second half. Can they respond? Shelby. Saint-Maximin. Manquillo. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Space on the flank. Chance to play it in. Teammate in support. Baumgartlinger. Not at all problematic for the goalkeeper. Emil Kraft. Well, a successful player is always going to be linked with other clubs, and there seems to be more than a grain of truth to the rumours. What do you make of it, Stuart?
Well, no surprise there's been an official bid made. It's probably just a case of whether it's enough now, although I'm not sure...
Oh, big chance here! A goal! sheer delight of the fans.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And from there, he never looked like missing. That's a lovely goal.
Goals in plentiful supply, 4-1 currently. Kerem Demirbay. This attack looks highly promising. Oh, it might be. A terrific piece of goalkeeping. Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. And he's fired over the corner. Well, thumped clear. Benarabi. Will he find the net? Another goal! The lead grows to 4 now. A rampant display.
Well, as you can see, he makes it look easy in the end, but I think that's a good finish. He'll be pleased with that.
So they restart the game, and only one team in it.
R55JKK, please contact your nearest security guard. Thank you.
Emil Kraft. Committed challenge. Now he must play with the cross. And behind it's gone for a corner.
To be replaced by...
There has been plenty of limbering up from substitutes. And now both sides will make personnel switches. And over it comes. And he clears the danger. And the referee has awarded a corner following that touch.
Substitution for Newcastle United. Coming off the pitch, number 17, Emil Kraft. To be replaced by number 12, Jamal Lewis.
Who can he pick out? Mopping up defensively. And Patrick Schick now. And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture.
Number 8, Jojo Shelvin, coming onto the pitch. Number 23, Jacob Murphy.
Keen to take it short here. Crossed into the penalty area. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. And couldn't keep himself onside. An effective challenge. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. And Patrick Schick now. Oh, really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
Going short. And played in. And the danger is still there. Kerem Demirbay. Newcastle regaining possession here. Kerem Demirbay. Chance to cross. Can he finish this? It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Manquillo. Wilson with it. And intercepts again.
Well, as those stats tell us, Leverkusen have enjoyed more of the ball and as a result have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch, and I don't think anything's going to change that.
And it's a penalty! The referee points to the spot, and it's going from bad to worse. And on the back of that decision, now it's a caution. And the penalty is converted! I don't think anyone really questioned him.
Well, here it is again. He makes it look so easy. The keeper dives slightly early and he passes it into the other side. Really confident finish.
And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. And we're inside the final 15 minutes. Lascelles. Sam Maximan. Matt Ritchie. Wilson with it. This looks threatening. The pressure was on the keeper following the threaded pass. Gale. Sam Maximan has it. Might be a chance here. It's got to be. And touched onto the frame of the goal. And a goal! Well, it looks easy when you can put them away like that.
Well, when you see this again, I think the goalkeeper's very unlucky. He makes a good initial save, but the ball comes off of him, rebounds straight to an attacker, and the finish is excellent.
And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Straight offside, but only just. Well, following on from the previous incident, he sees yellow now. Charles Arangis. There's a slide draw pass. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance. And so into the final 5 minutes. Matt Ritchie. And on the ball is Cher. Lewis. Almiron. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Sinkgrafen. Diaby. Schick. Well, the counter chance looks very real. And given away by Leverkusen. Well, 3 minutes of stoppage time, that's what the officials have said. Karim Bellarabi. Schick with it. Well, space for them here. Can he put it in? Couldn't grab hold of it. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Cuts it back. The save was a good one. And there it is, the final whistle. And it ends in real disappointment for Newcastle in terms of the scoreline. And now, passing it. Lovely weather, beautiful stadium, the Signale Iduna Park here in Dortmund. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And we have more live action from the pre-season second group stage. It's Wolfsburg up against Newcastle United.
Well, Derek, after that first game, I'm sure we'll see a lot of squad rotation, and the coach will have had a chance to review their performance. Pre-season or not, there's still 3 points to win, and a good win here will set the tone for the season.
Well, he always has to be regarded as a dangerous opponent, so what should we expect to see from him in this game, Stuart?
Well, Derek, he's brilliant in the air, so expect crossing to be a big part of their game plan today. Making the pitch big, getting the ball out wide, and deliver as many crosses into the box as possible.
The cut back, and the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Let's see about the delivery. It hasn't come to very much. Shelby, Saint-Maximin, can he get them in front? And a goal to open the scoring, a very bright start to this one.
Well, as the replay shows us, this is the way to beat tight marking. Just look how he turns with the ball. That's a fantastic goal, you have to say.
So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Arnold. Good movement. Crossing possibilities. Not the best clearance. Well, nothing comes of it. Matt Ritchie. Murphy. Joe Willock. Shelby. And he's made headway.
Just look at this again. The combination play in the top third of the field was so precise. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
Well, a second goal for them here. That's how to rob them of possession. Not the best challenge, free kick. Wout Weghorst. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. Must be! Well, it might still work out for them. And problem solved for now. Joe Willock. Shelby. Now with Lascelles. Ball with Shelby. Joe Willock.
Well, as you can see, Newcastle have had most of the ball and have used it really well today, particularly in the midfield areas. And I expect more of the same as the game goes on.
Crossing opportunity. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Saint-Maximin. Wilson. Ball with Shelby. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Useful ball to the near first. And Harbour, and effectively parried away by the keeper. Arnold. Paulo Ottavio has it. Wout Weghorst. Well-timed tackle. And can they exploit the space out wide? Could cross it in here. Saint-Maximin. Cross could be useful. Well, thumped clear. Weghorst. And now it's Ridley Baku. Weghorst. Can he finish? A goal! Just what they needed. Still plenty of life in this match.
Well, as you can see, he hits this with so much power. But just look at the follow-through. So athletic. That's a dynamic strike.
So back underway at 2-1. Tight contest here. Well, possession is the watchword inside their own territory. Manquillo. Federico Fernandez. It's with Isaac Hayden. Matt Ritchie. Are showing good patience. Callum Wilson. Willock. Very comfortable when in possession. Manquillo. Shelby. Wilson with it. Oh, fancy footwork. Could be. Oh, that is a superb save. Throw-ins given. Joe Willock. Shelby. Ritchie here. Willock. Shelby. And with that, the first half draws to a close. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Wout Weghorst. Really getting stuck in. Saint-Maximin. Joe Willock. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. It's a weighted pass. And they deal with the threat this time. Well, there's been a lot of media talk in the last few days about Leeds United, and the deal's been done, Stuart.
Well, he's certainly got ability. A lot of clubs have been in for him, but now he needs to fulfil that potential. He might just have to be patient, though.
And he was in the right place to intercept. Maxence Lacroix. Can they create something from here? And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Yannick Gerhardt. Weghorst. Oh, showing excellent vision. A vital interception. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? And the counter-attack came to nothing. Weghorst. I must say, this looks promising. Well, they might be onto something. Well, that's how to hit them. Not quite accurate enough, though. Hayden. Richie here. Willock. Murphy. And deliver towards the back post. And clears his lines. Wout Weghorst. This looks promising. Excellent ball towards the front post. It comes to nothing in the end. Callum Wilson. Oh, he's given it away. Gerhardt. Now, can they create something? And up for grabs off the keeper. Well, the goalkeeper got there in the end.
Well, his recovery is brilliant here. So athletic.
Newcastle in a potentially dangerous position. Space and time for the cross. Wilson. Perfect tackle. Weghorst. Schlager. On to Weghorst. And he keeps going. Well, still searching for the equaliser, but not passing it anxiously. 15 minutes left for play. Succeeded in keeping it in play. Wilson. Can he do it? Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant. Wout Weghorst. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Cross could be useful. Jacob Murphy. 10 minutes to go then. Willock. Well, on the attack, hunting for a late equaliser here. But nothing comes of it. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Can they take advantage of the situation? Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Babu. Well, since they have the ball, a referee playing advantage here. Wout Weghorst. Oh, stylish ball. What can they do now? And delivered into the box. And successfully cut out. And he's waiting in the centre, unaccompanied. Well, at this stage of the game, you have to be more ruthless.
Well, that just might be their last chance. What a miss that is.
And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. Sam Aksiman. He thwarted the attack illegally. Now perhaps a card is forthcoming. And he does produce the yellow card.
Yeah, and it certainly deserved a yellow. It's a poor challenge, you have to say.
Jamal Lascelles. And that is all for this game. The referee blows the whistle and Newcastle victorious. Their fans will be thrilled with the outcome.
Well, Derek, it was very competitive. Chances at both ends, but I feel they were the better team and they deserve their victory.
Well, we're picking him out for a reason. He's had a tremendous game in attack, Stuart.
Yeah, he'll be happy coming off the pitch. He worked hard, he was always involved in the game, and he scored a very good goal. That was an impressive performance today.